Can you guess what Nigel's done? I wondered what you were up to, Jacob. Don't you have a nicer outfit than that?
You should see what's waiting for you at Whitechapel Station. Nigel wants to make up for things, so he got you a gift.
Oi, Mr. Frye, come have a look at this. Ain't she a beauty?
Oh, well done, Nigel.
Yeah, I nicked it off the gang across town, got them all stewed, and then took it when they was asleep. Here, sir, let me show you. It's jammed. Oh, shit. Move!
Thank you.
I'm told Dr. Elliotson came to a bad end. I do hope you cleaned up after yourself.
Frye, I brought some books. I hope I'm not intruding by being here.
Quite the contrary. It's nice to have the company. A herbarium? Are you collecting flowers for someone?
Only myself. I'm told it's something of a British pastime. Did you know, they all have symbolic meanings?
I had heard something of the sort.
Of course you have. Unfortunately, I have no time to fill the book.
I could collect some samples. If you would accept my help.
I would appreciate that. Thank you, Miss Frye.
Dressing down.